Hey guys, this is my first ever YouTube video. It is a Let's Play on Super Mario Bros. U. And going to create a new file. So, this is my first video ever, and I hope you enjoy. We're going to go in this episode to the half castle, and there they are. Oh crap, that's Bowser. Okay. Goodness. Peach really has gone into a lot of trouble. It's kind of her fault, in a way, I guess. Oh no! Okay. Luigi's the dumbest one out of them. He was the last one to even, like, notice that Bowser was there. Okay, there they go. And here we go also. So, okay. Let's see what they are up to, boy. Okay, passing all the level. That's the final boss. We're going to get that in episode 2. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, guess let's just start level 1. What else is there to do? Okay. Hey, squirrel. What do you do? Oh, okay, that's cool. Let's just get that one. Okay. What's in here? Kind of looks suspicious. Okay. There we go. Second star coin. Well, I don't really know where these are, but I'm kind of just... Oh gosh, there's some up there. Oh gosh, okay. Yeah. Oh, what's down there? Looks suspicious. Yeah, this is the gamepad screen, so it kind of says that. Okay, that's it. Okay, well. Hey, it's a 1-up, sweet. Well, okay. Okay, I don't really know where the third star coin is, but it's okay. Easy level beat. There we go, that's the first level. Okay. Makes a clear path to the second level. Okay. Well, let's go! Alright, 7 lives. Wow, okay. What's in here? Fire, okay. That might be useful on the Piranha Plant level. Oh, wow. Okay. There we go. Got both of them. That gives us someone up. Like, one-ups don't really matter too much, I mean, but they're good, I mean, they give you lives. Oh, wow, that was unexpected. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Where are the star coins? Okay. Oh, crap, okay, I lost my big. I mean, not my big, my fire. Okay. Doesn't really matter. That was cool. That was it. I thought I was like a star coin or something, but no, it's a actually Codes did that, so that's probably why they didn't make a star coin. Makes sense. Fire, need to get that. Guess I'll go up here. Oh man. That looks suspicious. Down there. Huh. Was suspicious. And I got the first. Is this the second? Would feel like it. Missed the tomb. Yeah, okay. Oh gosh, okay. Oh gosh! Okay. That looks suspicious. One second. Huh, that worked. Okay. That was fun. Fun sliding down the street. Forgot that I even had fire. But yeah, I do. Well, there we go. Star coins really don't matter much at all when you're doing a let's play from 1-1 to the final level. Not like the Star World, we're not going to do that, but maybe I could at some point, but I'm not going to. Oh man! No, not Peach! We gotta save her. Okay. I see you laughing. Okay, well, this is our final level for this episode. Wow. Oh, I thought we could just... Oh, maybe we could. I would try this really quick. Let's see if we can. One second. No, okay. Whatever. Maybe with a boost block you could, but... I mean, this is the gamepad, but... Oh yeah, they're immune. Okay. This would be good. Oh crap. Well, okay. Go! Got on. Oh, nope, did get on. I thought I was going to get on. Seriously? Just whatever. Okay. There we go. Finally got on. Huh. Okay. doesn't really matter because I have a nice, really cares. Oh crap! Whatever. There you go. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Well, bam. There's the checkpoint flag. I need that ice. Oh crap, I see you up there. Oh gosh, wow. That was interesting. So many are so annoying. Hey, what's up here? Oh, well. We didn't get any of the star coins, actually, but it's okay. Hey, fire would help. Kind of knew that I was there from my past references of watching videos. Yeah, boy. Oh, crap. Boy. Bam! We did it! Nice! Nice job, Mario! Okay. Hey, there's a squirrel there. That's weird. What's that creature doing over there? Okay, 1 second, guys. Okay, we're saving it. Okay. Well, that's an item. Oh, you press one to check your items. Okay, that's cool. Well, let's just go to the mushroom house really quick, and then we'll be done for our episode. Okay. Okay. Oh crap. Toad, why you do this? Oh crap. Okay, we didn't get anything. Well, that's okay. Well, guys, I think that will have to be it for my first episode ever. Very happy to see you guys. And very happy to see you watching, and we'll see you next time in Super Mario Bros. U!